Alright! Welcome back, everyone, to some more Teardown. I adjusted some of the graphic settings. You guys maybe see it, maybe not. I don't really know. I sure as hell see it. Okay. So now we got this guy. With one more, head back to Lee Chemical and fetch your employees' login devices. Should be a cross-reference to their log files with delivery schedule of where they're being moved. New security system. Cool. Lee's Chemicals. Login device. Play. Now, I am playing this modded so I can adjust the goddamn times if I need to. Oh my god, dude, it's already... Oh, I was about to say it was running better, but, Oh, come on. I climb in the tree. I can. I'm George of the jungling this shit. Ah! Haha! Okay. So now, pick up 3 login devices. They are protected by alarms, which arrive 60 seconds. Security arrives 60 seconds after alarms are triggered. Make sure to plan ahead. Uh-huh. Oof, they are all kind of far away. Either way, we're gonna be cheating, cause, God, what's going on? Get up there, thank you. Okay, so there's definitely one in here someplace or another. Okay, fine. There. Haha, I get all the time in the world. Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh my god, no. Fucking kill him. is. Where's the van? I'll use the truck to escape then. Interesting. New tool has been delivered. What's this? Oh, that's a screwdriver. Is that a blowtorch? Yes, buddy. Four. Here we go. Burn it! Burn it all! Oh no, okay. Okay, I really can't see. Chemical was hit by another smash and grab. This weekend, several buildings were damaged, and number of devices from the entry security system were stolen. The police are saying this is break-in might be related to the event last week when computers were stolen. Maybe. Oh, hey, a treadmill. I'm not stealing that joke, buddy. God, dude, this whole place is getting engulfed. get out of here. Ah! The treadmill even broke down. What's over here? Pyromaniac lighting everything on fire. What's in the cave, huh? Nothing? My doors are completely gone. Ooh. Little card upside down. It ain't my fault that everything's just so flammable. She goes. Yeah. Bridge destroyed? It is. Wow. It's just not having a good time, that's for sure. I think I'm having more fun just destroying the building than... Real predicament. Slow and steady. Nope. Ow. Okay, let's see what else here now. It turned off the gas. I can't even make a proper coffee anymore. We really need to bring in more clients. I'll reach out to Gordon and see if he has something else. I haven't heard back from the police. Sort that thing out. That sort of thing. Ouch. Thanks for helping me out with the building. Police were snooping around a bit, but after it cooled off, now we can finally start construction. I've actually made another job for you. I bought this yacht recently. It's too large for a marina, and the board says there's no space for a new dock. Geez, your demolition skills again. Remove one of the timeshare cabins. The original documents also disappeared then. Ta-da. It was never there. The marina? Sure. How safe is down there? Documents are somewhere in here. Turns out it's kind of fucking heavy. Oh, we got a fire alert. Oh. There's a boat fire downstairs. Just for the boat. Now, how am I going to get it over here to the water? God. Come with me. God, you fucking safe. Thank you. hooligan in there. Oh, there's a lip on here that's gonna dick me over. Oh, you were almost there. I'm gonna save. Just a nice little thing. Okay, now where the hell is this timeshare? There's one. Okay, and there's the other. That's not what you want to see. Can I drive this one over? Okay, so we got an office safe. Where the hell's the water? It's over there. There's a van. Can't even push it, huh? Okay. Ah! Yeah, damn it. And then, yeah. No. Think I can get this one out? Now there's a cabin somewhere. Okay, good. I had to go around here. Big. Goddamn fire alarm. Sunk it. This boat sure as hell don't turn from the nail. Oh, a houseboat. Oh, you see these pictures. go. Now, how the hell did we get out of here? Anything cool in here? I wonder if I turn on the alarm and try to torch it. Jumping it! Ooh, I jumped it! Where do I go? Not this way. Where the hell's... Oh. What do I get now? A gun? Hell yeah. Oh my. Rumors are still fairish of a ghost of a cabin. Tools. A 400 some bucks. There we go. We'll wait. Okay, till the next time, guys. Bye.